This piece of colon from a patient with ulcerative colitis shows multiple pseudo polyps. These are caused by regeneration of the damaged mucosa.